Question 55. This here is a regular data sufficiency problem. Here we are asked to find out the value of B. The answer to our first question will be, what do I need to find out? I need to find out the value of B. Let me write it. B is equals to question mark. What do I know? I know that A plus B plus C is equals to 12. A plus B plus C is equals to 12. What else do I need to know? Or what else do I need to find out? If simply I get the value of B, or if I get the value of A plus C, then I can substitute it over here and find out the value of B. Or if I get two more equations in terms of A, B and C, two more equations, then also I can figure out the value of B, because three equations, three unknowns, we can easily solve it. Let us check what the first equation say, what the first statement says. Okay. First statement says that A plus B is equals to A. So here from this statement, we can figure out the value of C, but not B. Okay, B is not yet possible to figure out, which means that this statement is not sufficient. If we want to figure out the value of C, that is 12 minus 8, which is 4, but we don't need to. Okay, we figured out that it can give us the value of C, but not B. B can be anything from, you know, any number. But summation of A and B has to be A. That's it. And A plus B plus C is 12, okay? Which means that statement 1 is not sufficient. Whenever statement 1 is not sufficient, we cross on AD. Let us check whether statement 2 is sufficient enough or not. Statement 2 is giving us another equation in terms of B plus C. It says that B plus C is equals to 6. So it can give us the value of A. B plus C is 6, which means A is equals to 6. But it is not giving us any value of B. B can be anything, such that the sum of B plus C is 6. So this statement is also not sufficient. Whenever statement 2 is also not sufficient, we cross B. Whenever both the statements are not sufficient, we simply club both of them. So on clubbing both of them, we get that A plus B is equals to 8, B plus C is equals to 6. If we add both of these equations, we can get A plus 2B plus C is equals to 14, and if we subtract this equation from this, we can get the value of B. We don't need to calculate, but still we can get it as 2. Okay, so this, on combination of both of them, it is sufficient enough to calculate the answer. So correct answer over here will be option C. I hope it is clear.